Delhi University is nowadays going through a very severe condition. This has started not just 2 days ago or in a week, but this has started since months. We have seen the kind of attack ABVP goons and RSS people and Sanghavadis have been unleashing on the students and teachers and common people in Delhi University. We have seen what kind of violence is it taking forward in the university spaces. When different student organizations were protesting against the hyper-masculine nature of the V3 puja that's going on in the Hindu college, the ABP goons, of course the violence doesn't start from near Bombay. You have to understand this. We have to figure out who the real goons are. They are not apolitical. They have current politics and they follow the Sanghavad politics, and we know that. The people who beat us there is the same people who beat our professor 2 days back. We should understand that, and we should oppose not just the hooliganism and the violence, but the whole context of the violence and the whole politics that they are putting forward. Until and unless we do that, we cannot defeat them, we cannot continue with this politics, and we cannot continue with this struggle. So understand this. The people in this campus, people in this university, the students of this university has the right to put over their dissent or whatever they want to. We have seen the DUBC has proclaimed, the proctor has released a statement regarding the protest that should not be going on in front of the libraries and departments. Sorry, this is not going to happen. We conduct protests not with your permission. We conduct protests against your governance, against your administration, and against your politics. So, the teachers and students of this university will, at any cost, will fight and will defeat the kind of actions that is going on in this university and this campus. Let it be in Kerala University, let it be in any part of the country, let it be in HCU, let it be in JNU or any part in the country, let it be DU, let it be the Law Fac, or let it be Ramjas or any other college in DU. We are not here to admit our defeat, admit our failure, but we are here to fight, and we will fight the politics of hatred, we will fight the politics of Sanghavad and Manuvad. Keep this in mind, ABP goons and RSS goons, we are not here to fail. We are not here to defeat ourselves. We are here to defeat you. We are here to defeat all the kind of hatred politics that exists in the country. And the experiences of that professor will not let us down, but will give us the energy to march forward. If you think that you beat one of us, you beat one of the people who is raising voice against you, you can mute all of that. Sorry, you are wrong. We'll march forward at a near cost. The kind of revolution, the kind of fight we are putting forward will not end with the defeat of one person, will not end with the death of another person, but it will only end with the death of the ideology they're putting forward. And that ideology is not bound to death. It's not bound to die. It's bound to lead this nation forever, and we will do that.